Yeah. Well, you know, painting 100, you know, ocean murals around the world, everybody says, you know, what's your favorite? And, well, they're all like my kids. But this one is very special, not only because it's the largest, it also carries the message of ocean conservation and the message of, hey, the American flag, which is so important today, that people are patriotic and they honor the work that our military and our police and our firemen and our first responders do each and every day. So I think we draw a line in the sand and we say, look, all 300 million Americans need to get behind, you know, these men and women who make our country great.
My daddy served in the Army. We lost his right eye, but he flew a flag out in our yard. Till the day that he died, he wanted my mother, my brother, my sister and me to grow up and live happy in the land of the free. Now this nation that I love is falling under attack. A mighty sucker punch came flying in from somewhere in the back. Soon as we could see clearly through our big black eye, man, we lit up your world like the 4th of July. Hey, Uncle Sam, put your name at the top of his list. And the Statue of Liberty started shaking her fist. And the eagle will fly, and it's gonna be here. When you hear Mother Freedom start ringing her bell, and it'll feel like the whole brought to you courtesy of